And a local manufacturer is expanding. Today, state leaders presented a check to Phoenix Hardwoods, which makes furniture and home goods exclusively grown in Virginia. The investment will not only create jobs, but allow the company to open a retail storefront, breathing new life into a historic Floyd landmark.
So today's announcement is truly a great example of how state and local government can work together to support our entrepreneurs, to support Virginia agriculture and forestry and our rural economies.
The new space will be located in the old Farmers Supply Store.